kids say this enough is I appreciate the opportunity that McMahon's given me. And that's not to be an ass kisser or a suck up, because anybody who knows me knows that's not the case. But when I was with WCW back in the late 80s, they basically told me that that I would never amount to anything in this business, and that no one would ever buy a ticket to come see me wrestle. And, you know, I used that as motivation to, you know, to prepare myself for the WWF. And the McMahons, they saw a little more in me, and they gave me an opportunity. And there's been a lot of bumps in the road, a lot of broken bones and shattered dreams. But I don't think, looking back, I'd have changed one thing. I don't think I would have changed one broken bone or anything that's happened, because everything that's happened has brought me